On a cold, brisk morning in a barn, where my mother squealed.